Hello, I am Neil Sardinius from the SOLIDWORKS support team at Prism Engineering. Prism Engineering trains, sells, and supports software for manufacturing. Our offices are in Pittsburgh, Allentown, and Horsham, Pennsylvania. Today, I would like to mention a few changes regarding PhotoView 360 2011. PhotoView 360 is now the standard photorealistic rendering program for SOLIDWORKS. It is included with SOLIDWORKS 2011 Professional and SOLIDWORKS 2011 Premium. PhotoWorks is no longer supported. PhotoView 360 is an interactive environment for viewing your designs as well as for creating photorealistic renderings. Rendering capabilities are the same as in previous releases. The underlying technology has been updated to enhance the final results. This assembly will illustrate how to use PhotoView 360. Its colors and appearances have been added using standard SOLIDWORKS. PhotoView 360 is now inside of SOLIDWORKS. Open SOLIDWORKS Professional or Premium 2011. Go to Tools, Add-ins, select the checkbox to the left of PhotoView 360. PhotoView 360 is now active in the current session of SOLIDWORKS. Checking the box on the right side will open the add-in on every session. With PhotoView 360 added in, you may choose to add the Render Tools tab to the Command Manager. To do this, right mouse click on the Command Manager and select Render Tools from the list. If Render Tools is not a choice, right mouse click on the Command Manager. Customize, right mouse click on the Orange tab, select Add tab, Render Tools. Let's see how the assembly will look rendered using the default options. It is as easy as clicking Render. The result is not realistic because the appropriate textures were not applied. Now the assembly is having material textures added by dragging and dropping from the PhotoView 360 menu. This second rendering has a more realistic appearance. PhotoView 360 will recognize legacy appearances and scenes from PhotoWorks. Currently, the PhotoView 360 lighting will need to be modified to match legacy PhotoWorks lighting. SOLIDWORKS and Luxology have partnered to develop PhotoView 360. Luxology has a user's website where additional materials and environments can be downloaded for your PhotoView 360 installation. Currently, glass and gemstone material presets are posted. Please explore Luxology's Visualization Resource Center at www.luxology.com/pv360. The images labeled David McClanahan were designed and rendered by our longtime customer, David McClanahan, of McClanahan Design and Eldon Design. Thank you, Dave, for allowing us to show your projects. Thank you for tuning in, and remember that Prism Engineering is the SOLIDWORKS reseller in the Mid-Atlantic region.